Welcome back to The Living Room, our first show of the year, and we are in Miguel's brand new kitchen. How come you got a brand new kitchen? What are we doing, Miguel?
Okay, so we're getting ready for Easter. You see, and every single home in Australia, they change a little bit the game of cooking a little bit of seafood.
Well, people love seafood at Easter, don't they? We think of it at Christmas, but it's big at Easter.
You go to a supermarket and it's sauce in the shelves. It's a lot of more different varieties and fresher seafood. So I pick up from Woolies these amazing tiger prawns and delicious salmon.
Yep.
And what we're gonna do is something called pinchos.
Pinchos?
Pinchos. Pinchos is something small, right? We're gonna do something like that. With just one mouthful, lots of flavor. It looks pretty, it's intense. Just the essence of Spanish cuisine. But we're gonna turn it a little bit into Australian. We're gonna do a spin into a beautiful prawn roll.
Ooh. Here you go.
Show me.
Okay, so first thing, we're gonna do a quick marinade.
I would never have thought
rosemary?
To put rosemary with seafood.
Yeah, rosemary delicious with seafood, but they're gonna be our skewers. So look at this. Look at that. We're pulling back, and that's gonna be the skewer.
And what do we do with it?
And we're gonna use this for the marinade. So each of these guys is a skewer. Smell that.
Delicious.
Oh, lovely.
Gringo, you wanna start putting the skewers like this?
There's an order to it.
Yeah, so you got a little bit of yellow capsicums, because they're very sweet. And you got a little bit of Spanish onion, and after you put the prawn. Barry, I want you to grate some of this chili.
Grate the chili.
So it's frozen, ooh, right?
It's freezing.
So I put it in the freezer. So when you have a chili, instead to use half and chug it. And after when you finish, you put it back in the freezer.
And use it for another
so
time.
So it's always gonna be fresh. Now, Amanda, mortar and pestle, two garlic cloves, give it a nice whack in there with a little bit of extra virgin. Now, what we're gonna do is a rough marinade. Now, this is ginger. You know how you say ginger in Spanish?
Ginger?
Ginger.
Have you just spat on
me?
That's not true. It's called jengibre, right? And I'm gonna show you how to clean it out really quickly. With the spoon, we're gonna into all the little bits. Look at this, Amanda, absolutely stunning. Look at this, fresh and beautiful. How is that looking? Put the chili in there, please, Bas. I'm gonna get a little bit of chopping of this rosemary just lightly. Put it in the marinade. Here, Amanda, there's some room in there. And now a little bit of the ginger.
Barry, you have to go and don't get oil on me.
Yeah, Barry.
I'll do that. I'll do that bit.
So now we got a mountain of flavor in the mortar and pestle. And what we're gonna do, Gringo, you keep doing that. I want you, Amanda, with that spoon, half of the marinade in here. So we just go in there, a little bit more extra olive oil.
Because you can always have room for more oil.
And just, you know when you mix in, and just give a little bit of this action. So the marinade smells that as well,
it smells delicious.
And at this stage, we cover in every single little bit.
That's done.
Now, the farm brand is hot. Put your hand in there. Not actually inside,
yes,
non-stick.
Hot.
And just get some of these guys straight into that heat.
Leave. How do you make sure that that prawn's being cooked?
Oh, they're gonna cook. They're gonna cook beautifully. And this smells amazing.
Smell great.
It does smell great.
So, Barry, I'm gonna get you to start preparing the buns. So you can do
just
this, Amanda.
Fish,
nice buns,
so
Barry.
So I want you to cut, cut them like that. You're gonna cut them in the middle here.
Yeah.
So with a serrated knife, you're gonna cut them like this, Barry. And after we're gonna put a little bit of mayo, and I got these beautiful lettuce, the little gems in Woolies as well. And you put a little one of these ones like that. We're ready here. See, switch this off. But look at this, Amanda, we're not finished yet. Just with a few of these leaves, just to get a little bit more extra flavor. And that's basil, a little bit of parsley, and the residual heat. Remember, we have a little bit of marinade, more of that action, and just the residual heat is doing the job.
Are you being paid every time you say residual?
Residual. Oh, I love it.
Ooh. That's the ticket right
Yum.
There.
Okay, grab the pinchos like that from the green beets. I'm just gonna squeeze it there.
Oh!
OMG, ladies and gentlemen. And that one is for you, Amanda
Keller. Well, I'll tell you what, can I have one that's like a Sanchoy bao without the bun?
Just get the leaf. Yeah, you don't wanna have the carbs. Put a little bit of mayo in there too.
Oh, no buns Keller.
No buns.
Oh, heard it before.
And that, come on, that look stunning.
It does look stunning.
It looks amazing. Try it.
Can we allow to eat this now?
Yeah, go for it. It's Easter. Oh, we're getting ready for Easter.
That is delicious.
That is good.
Really fresh taste.
Ooh, fresh. That's what we love. And look at this. If you prepared the night before all these amazing skewers and you put the marinade, the longer the marinade, the better.
So you can have that in the fridge overnight like that.
Ready to rock. So you don't have to be stressed about what's happening Easter when everybody's around.
That was spectacular.